most about Leslie is her personality, her unconditional love she gives everyone. She's always looking to help people, to better people. Just, she has a great spirit and a great soul.
The love I have for Brandon is he's caring, he's loving. The love he has for me and our son is amazing, and I couldn't ask for a better husband.
Choose you, my beloved Leslie, to be my wife, to live with you and laugh with you, to stand by your side and sleep in your arms, to be joy to your heart and food to your soul.
Today I choose you to be my husband, accept you as you are, loving who you are now and who you are yet to become. I vow to encourage you, trust you, respect you, and love you unconditionally without hesitation. Just as I have given you my hand to hold, I now give you my life to keep.
Ladies and gentlemen, and all the lovers around the world, I want to talk about the one I love. I know a lot of times we forget how they take good care of you, but tonight, I just want to express the way I feel. In my life now, whether near or far, I wanna be where you are. And you're like a rose that blooms in my garden, innocent and sweet, my love, you are. But one thing I know, girl, loving, loving who?
Congratulations, Leslie and Brandon, and I wish you many, many, many more years of a happy, blissful marriage.
And I just wanted to say I'm very, very, very happy, and I hope you have fun in Puerto Rico, and I love you very much, buddy.
Well, this is Papa there, Leslie and Brandon. I pray that you guys stay married 53 years plus like I have.
Hey, congratulations, Leslie and Brandon. Hope you guys have many years of marriage.
Congratulations.
Brandon, Leslie, I wish you all the good luck in the world. Hope this will be a very happy marriage for both of you all.
Congratulations, Leslie and Brandon. I wish you many, many years of happiness. Love you.
Hey, Sissy. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of Brandon. You guys make a beautiful couple. And I'm so elated to be here to share this moment with you. I love you guys. Know that I'm your big sister. I'm here for you all, always. And just enjoy life and take it one day at a time. I love you guys.
With you, the only place to be, just you.
And Leslie, congratulations. I'm so proud of you guys. I'm so happy that Leslie is joining our family. I have a sister for life. Love you guys.
Congratulations, Leslie and Brandon. I wish you well. Love you.
Hi, Leslie and Brandon. I'm so happy to have been a part of this experience. I love you guys, and thank you for asking me to be a part of y'all's special day.
I want to say that I love you, Mommy. And then I hope you always be proud. And Brandon, that you always take care of Mommy.
play.